Hi, we are now at one of the 7 eco-habitats in the school. This habitat is called the stream. In the past, when I joined the school 10 years ago, this was just a grass patch behind me, but we have transformed it over the years to make it into a slow-flowing stream. So this slow-flowing stream allows certain animals to be found over here. And one of the interesting ones would be the monitor lizard, which has visited this place on 1st of April in 2015. So it was hard for me as a teacher to believe the students' report that there's a monitor lizard found here. It was only until 2 months later that we saw the monitor lizard back in this place again. So it's pretty interesting to have a monitor lizard found in a school.